Teacher Richard Gibb is a victim of classroom violence. His school decided it had to bar a difficult seven-year-old because he was disruptive. The mother then attacked Richard.
I was in the classroom. I just accepted all my children in at 9 o'clock in the morning and they were settling down and I was about to register them. And I suddenly became aware of a person coming towards me very rapidly, and before I knew anything about it, I'd been hit across the face and my glasses had gone flying. And then I started to take action and I had to restrain the woman who was attacking me.
That's a far from unique story. The woman wasn't prosecuted, but her child is no longer at the school. The Health and Safety Executive have just issued a report suggesting ways of handling and stopping classroom violence.
There is some evidence that violence is an important problem in the education world. Not overwhelming, there's not a crisis of violence, let us say that straight away, but there's sufficient evidence to indicate that policies are needed.
It's thought that about 1 in 200 teachers experience violence. The health and safety recommendations, training to avoid violence, more secure classrooms and better building design don't impress Richard Gibb. His school is 18 months old, virtually new. The attack came out of the blue, so training would be no help, and parents are allowed in to collect their children. But something must be done, he says. Simon Neave, Thames News.